Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Chandrayaan-3, India's historic moon mission lifts off successfully on July 14, 2023. The lander is due to reach the moon on 23 to 24 August. If successful, India will be only the fourth country to achieve a soft landing on the moon, after the US, the former Soviet Union and China. Chandrayaan-3 is the third moon mission by India's space agency ISRO. The goal is to place a lander and rover on the lunar surface and operate them for roughly one lunar day, or 14 Earth days. The small rover, which weighs just 26 kilograms, will fly to the moon inside the lander. Both vehicles are equipped with science instruments to study the surface. Chandrayaan-3 has begun its journey towards the moon, Indian Space Research Organization Chief Sridhara Panikkar Somanath said in his first comments following the successful liftoff. Our launch vehicle has put the Chandrayaan on the precise orbit around the Earth. ISRO tweeted that, the health of the spacecraft is normal. Chandrayaan-3, which weighs 3,900 kilograms and costs 6.1 billion rupees, has the same goals as its predecessor, to ensure a soft landing on the moon's surface. The lander weighs about 1,500 kilograms and carries within its belly the 26 kilograms rover, which is named Prajayan, the Sanskrit word for wisdom. After Friday's liftoff, the craft will take about 15 to 20 days to enter the moon's orbit. Scientists will then start reducing the rocket speed over the next few weeks to bring it to a point which will allow a soft landing for Vikram. If all goes to plan, the six-wheeled rover will then eject and roam around the rocks and craters on Moon's surface, gathering crucial data and images to be sent back to Earth for analysis. The rover is carrying five instruments which will focus on finding out about the physical characteristics of the surface of the Moon. The atmosphere close to the surface and the tectonic activity to study what goes on below the surface. A successful touchdown will mark a huge achievement for ISRO, placing them in a small group of nations that have landed spacecraft on other worlds. Beyond this milestone, Chandrayaan-3 has technologies to demonstrate and science to perform. A successful touchdown will mark a huge achievement for ISRO, placing them in a small group of nations that have landed spacecraft on other worlds. Beyond this milestone, Chandrayaan-3 has technologies to demonstrate and science to perform.